Starting this Monday, tap water in Tampa might taste a little bit different. For 3 weeks, crews will temporarily use chlorine to disinfect the water, so you might notice a difference in the smell, color, or taste of your water. The Tampa Water Department says this process will keep bacteria out of water mains and that the water is still safe to use.